the bruise in your head. I know how that happened. You told me the whole story. You were standing on your toilet, and you were hanging a clock, and you fell, and you hit your head on the sink. And that's when he came up with the idea for the flux capacitor, which is what makes time travel possible.
It worked! I finally invented something that-